Now let's go ahead and kill this bitch. Hi. Totally missed you. Fuck. Go, 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 go. Oh god! No! Alright, I'm gonna do this. Ah! Ow! No. Whew. Oh, this is tough. This is tough. Yeah. Ah. Sword's damaged. No. Actually, didn't want to do that. I use this. No! Run! No. I'm actually, I don't know why I didn't get any health here. No! Hold on, hold on, hold on. Whew, action packed. Okay. Where's my foods I had ready? Screw it, I eat this one. Come here, come on, bitches. So I still have my... Let's see if I can throw this at him. Damn it. Oh, my boomerang broke. Okay. Well, welcome to Zelda. I am... trying not to die here. But I have no arrows left, if anyone's wondering. I'll tell you why in a second. Woo, that was sick. I can't even take that bow. Hold on, let me grab some of this. I need everything I can get here. Oh, I got 5 shock arrows. Yes. That is going to help a lot. As you can see, I have no arrows except for this special one here, an ancient arrow, which I will not use because it deals a devastating damage. So, okay, looks like I have it equipped already. Oh, one shot. Yeah, and I got the chest. All right. So what's up, everybody? My name is Blade. Welcome to Legend of Zelda. So since last gameplay was about an hour long. I actually defeated one of the divine beasts. And sucks I couldn't upload it because I was playing in handheld mode. But the heck was that? But yes, I beat one. I'll show you. This is the one I defeated. You can see these 4 are lit up. I got 1, 2, 3. Where is it? 3. 3 are lit up. I haven't done any of those. And the 4th one was lit up here. And I did this one. So you can see it. It's blue now. I already did it. So it was this big bird in the sky that I had to get on and do a puzzle. And the puzzle took like an hour. And after the puzzle, you have to defeat the beast. I beat the boss battle. And I died a handful of times because I just wasn't prepared. I didn't have enough arrows. I didn't have enough elixir for health because it's cold up there. And my armor wasn't strong enough to withstand the cold. So I needed to go out and find more elixir to withstand the cold, buy more arrows, get better weapons, things like that. And after that, it took like 2.5 minutes to beat. Like, he wasn't that hard. I just shot arrows at his face the whole time and he died. So that's why I don't have any arrows. So it wasn't that hard. And, ever since I did that, I got a little power-up, and I'll show you that right now. Hold on, first let me grab this stuff before I forget. But I got a sweet power-up from the bird that I helped out. I can't even pick up the bow, I don't think. Nope. So let me show you that. Did they not have any weapons? They gave me arrows. Yes. Yes, please, something in here, that's good. Ooh, 100 rupees. Yay. Okay, so I probably started the video when I was floating down on top of that lizard, and I missed. But this is the power-up I got. Check this out. That's not it. This. So the bird is like a guardian now. And he can launch me up in the air, and I can float. Just like that. And it actually creates this gust of wind that keeps me floating. So that's my new power-up, and it's awesome. And it will help me out a lot. So that was really cool for defeating one of the beasts. And now I'm just on the run here. Alright, exploring. Seeing what I could get into. But yeah, that sucks that I didn't upload that. Because again, it was on handheld mode. So I just played it. Okay. Let's see. So I am headed here. And I'll see what I can get into. I'm not sure if I'll get there. But I am trying to see what's going on. Also, right here, I might clip this out and make a video. If anyone's wondering how to upgrade their inventory, it's right here. At least one of these guys is right here in this spot. It's right, if you actually go fast travel to one of these shrines right here, and you fast travel to this village, the Kakariko, right? The Kakario? I have no idea how to pronounce that. Kakariko village, something like that. Anyway, yeah, you travel here and you just leave the village and just keep walking down the path. It's kind of a long walk, but you'll stumble upon this guy and he's kind of right here next to this tree. He's kind of sitting down and you go up to him and you will, you have to get his maracas, which is like, and it's just right here. Like he's like, these guys stole my maracas. You have to go over here and kill them. Just those boar things. And then you give him his maracas. And then he can upgrade one of your inventory slots if you have these carrick seeds. And I think I have 3 of them right now. But I found they're around the world. It's really hard to say where they are. But you find this little creature that gives you a carrick seed if you find it. It's in the grass. Sometimes little puzzles on the way on the path that you solve really quickly. They're easy. And then he's there. Sometimes on top of mountains. It's just random. I'm pretty sure there's like 100 throughout the map. So you just run into him. But yeah, I just wanted to show you because I know people are wondering how to do the inventory, and I'm pretty sure this is not the only spot, but if you've put a few hours in this game, this part should be unlocked, and you just go here to this village, walk straight down, and he's right here. So just keep an eye on that, and then you talk to him, you get his maracas, you give him a carrick seed, and he can upload any of your inventory slots. So you can see it right here, I upgraded my weapon slot twice. So it only was up to here, but I uploaded it twice. So now I have plenty. And you can actually upgrade your bow and your shield. So a lot of things. So just wanted to show you guys that. I might, again, cut that out and make a video for it while I'm making this video. But, yep, there it is right there. Again, I want to take a screenshot. It's right there, right next to this shrine. And then you just walk down this path. And he's right here. He's like sitting under a tree. All right. There you go. Now let's move on. What's this? A radish? All right. I don't know if I can climb this. Seems pretty steep. So probably just gonna keep going around here. What's this? It's a little squirrel. I always pick up plants. I think the inventory of your like materials and food, it doesn't end. But what's this over there? You see this? Seen those around the map. I don't know what those mean. Alright. Oh, see? Here's another puzzle. You stumble upon these all the time. So you probably just grab this. Probably put it somewhere here, you think? Oh, wait, look at this. Probably put it here. Oh no, you probably match this. You see that? They're pretty simple. There we go. Perfect timing. Here's one of the guys I was talking about. Yep. The Korok seed. See, and I have four. So you find little puzzles like this throughout the whole map, and he gives it to you, and he doesn't say anything else. But there you go. So you get one of those seeds, and you can make it back to one of these guys that I marked on the map. And I'm pretty sure he's throughout the map and other places, but this is the first one I found him. That's why I marked him. But he's right there. Again, village. Boom. Screenshot it. Enjoy. Let's see. Can I sneak up? I don't think I have boar meat. Oh, shit! Okay. Damn! Wait, did he die? Oh, no, it's a shroom. I thought he ran to this tree and died. Whoa! Whoa! Okay. Oh, that's not good. One of these broke, so I gotta take this one. These actually, guys, are not that hard. It's just when you hit their head out, you have to hit it again or else they will grab it. Like this guy. See, they're looking for the head. Damn it. Too late. There. Once you kill the head, they all just die. It's like they know a head is around, so they stay alive. All these are great. Pick up stuff in Zelda. You can sell them. All right. Let's see. Just keep on moving here. See, I love picking up stuff. All this is great for elixirs and so much stuff. Why is it raining? It's been raining forever. Okay, look at this. Shit. And look at this. This is all ocean over there. Wow. Alright. Let's go up here and see what's going on. I doubt I can make it there, so I probably have to... Silent Princess. Lovely flower who said, "I'm the favorite princess of Hyrule. Once feared to have gone extinct, they've recently been spotted growing in the wild." I don't know what that means. This might be a gift. Let's see. Oh, another one! See? I'm telling you guys, they're just everywhere. Another one. So I can actually go back to that guy and trade him. And upgrade a bunch of my inventory. So again, they're all over the place. Just gotta find them. Oh, look at this over here. Ooh. Let's go over there. Probably should have. There we go. Probably should have got my stamina up. So you see that that thing I used, my special, I can fly up in the air with that bird. You can see at the top left, it's still charging up. It's been like 5 minutes already. So I can use it twice, and then it charges up. So I can't just keep using it. I wonder what this does. It's got to be something. Okay, let's go and just run stuff. This video is probably just going to be... Oh, someone's over here. Probably just going to be a little adventure, shorter than normal video. But we'll see. What's this guy? Oh. Although I guess you shouldn't be. Oh, I remember this guy. He was in one of my videos. I think he was in the last video. He sang a song earlier. So now he's down here. Well, that's giving you hints. Oh, there we go. It's all coming together, guys. Now I'll be able to figure it out. It's easy. Let's see. Climb up this.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Awesome. And power up's ready. See that crab? Got it. Alright, well, oh, another crab. No! Come back here. Got it. Alright, let's see this. Maybe I can't break it. There we go. Okay. All these fishes. Can I grab them? Mighty Porgy. Increasing your attack power. See? Every little thing in this game works. Look at all these crabs! Bright-eyed crab. Replenishes your stamina when cooked into a dish. Perfect. Oh my god, it's like a whole family of crabs here. Come here. Ah, where'd you go? Got him. Oh, another one of these. So these are, apparently the stone can be used as a base for making special clothing. That's really strange, because I have no idea how to do that. Why does this look weird? Notice how it's off color. Okay, that's a start. Hold on. So the wind got pushed through. Now what? Can I just glide off this? Oh, hold on. Go up. It's gotta be something. Oh, there it is. Well, this is fun. Stumble across a puzzle, you know? Well, there's another one over there. Oh, shit. There we go. Actually, it worked out. Okay. A chest! Fisherman's shield. Wow, shield guard up plus 8. Often carried by fishermen. Which represents hope and a great catch. Its light wooden structure makes convenient to take on a boat. Perfect. Inventory's full on shields. No. Oh, I know exactly what to get rid of. Exactly. Get rid of this piece of shit. Drop. Thank you. Alright. A little beach over here. Look at this. God, this game is amazing, guys. They really put in thought. Every, like, inch of the map has, like, a puzzle or something. Or there's something to do with something. Oh, look at this beautiful sunset. This game is so beautiful. Look at that. Like, seriously. Looks great. Good job, Nintendo. I might even take a screenshot of this. Let's see. Screenshot. Capture taken. Just like that. Good job. Okay. Let's take another one, shall we? There we go. Okay, so let's see what else can we break here. It's gotta be a reason why. So there's wind blowing. Oh, there's another one. I'm gonna climb up here. Oh, made it just in time. Let's see what happens when I just glide. So all the wind's gusting towards him. It's got to be another, like, rock to break. Oh, right here. See it? Oh, wrong spot. Oh, do I not have a melee weapon? I have this equipped. Okay. Boom. Yeah. I blew myself up. Shit. Okay. Oh no. Hold on. I'm about to drown. You can't just walk around like you want to, you know? What is that thing? See this little tree? What is that? Ah, it's an enemy! Not good. Don't kill me. Oh my god. No! That was sick. What the hell? Look at this. What am I supposed to do? I got him! Look at this. Octo balloon. What's this? An armored porgy. Porgy is covered with armored scales. Command fortify your bones and temporary boost your defense. That's awesome. Okay. There's got to be another rock. Oh, the one I was here. I didn't even finish. Okay, before I move on, let me save because I'm afraid if I die, all this is gone. See, I don't know if it... Ah. Can I float? Hold on. Let me grab the ball. Maybe the ball can kind of float over there. Oh my god, so close. How do I break that? Keep floating. Okay, I might have to, well, first of all, let's check over here. Oh, shit, the thing's back. Wow, just missed my head. Wait, let me eat something. I'll eat this shit. And then I'll eat this. Alright. Oh my god! How'd it hit me? What's over here? Anything useful? Shrooms. Okay. Let's find a way to break that boulder. Probably have to glide on top of these things and throw it. Wow, it's not letting me glide higher than that. It's right here, right? Am I wrong? It was there, right? Just want to make sure. There it is. Yep. Damn it. God damn it. Come on. That was an awful throw. I would shoot an arrow at it, but then I don't want to waste it. And if it doesn't even work, that's even a bigger waste. I'm hitting it, aren't I? Actually, you know what? I'm going to be smart about this. I know what to do. Check this out. You can use this baby. Oh. Okay. See where I'm going here? Climb up. And then switch to your bomb. Hopefully I don't kill myself. Okay. Let's try it over this side here. Before I don't die, climb up. Okay, let's try it. Hopefully this is a good spot. This gotta be close enough, right? Let me see. Okay, perfect. Wait. I hit it, so, okay. I just wanted to test that out. Here we go. Wrong button. Got it! Okay, looks good. What does that mean? You know, if you think about it, it's actually a kind of a clever puzzle. Like, let's say these, for some reason, these, you know, this gust of wind comes through. And to activate that thing, it has to get the full gust, you know, like super... super wind. It needs a lot of wind to work. So you create these boulders in the way and to figure it out. You just do it. Look at that. Okay, first of all, just look how pretty this is. Amazing. Okay. Now, what is this about? Let me ask this guy again. Am I supposed to do something there? I don't think so. God, this water is so nice. Alright. I saw the puzzle. Hey, check it out. Okay, let's hear this again. He breaks the rocks that serve to bind above the Tempest Bay. Yeah? On the wings of cloth and the wood entwined, he lands on the altar to open the way. Do I have to... See, there's gotta be some reason that I maybe have to smash on it? Let's see. Yeah, all that's not working. Alright, I'm gonna try one of my power-ups, just for the hell of it. Oh! It worked! Huh! Oh, please, no. Okay. I thought it was like a boss. Whoa, it's a shrine! How cool is that? Yay! Now, what's really cool is I have a... it's gonna be right here. I have a quick travel. Look at that little puzzle. Yay! I'm not sure if I'm gonna do it this video. Depends how hard it is. But let's check it out. At least activate. There you go. Activate the travel. And then we'll go from there. Let's see. Okay. Great flame blade. Ooh. Sick. Oh, that was it. There's no puzzle in here. It was just a straight up shrine just to walk in there, grab the flame blade, and grab this. So that's the reward. You solve that little puzzle, you get a free shrine. That's awesome. Awesome. All right, perfect. I think that's a good video for you guys. Good, like, 35-minute video, something like that. Again, just wandering around the world, trying to get to this location over here, and you just stumble upon stuff just like this. So I hope you enjoyed it. Look at that. I'm just so amazed how beautiful this game is. Beautiful. But thank you guys so much for watching. This game is amazing. I'm trying to upload a good handful more. We'll see. Probably another dozen of Zelda. This game just never ends. So thank you all again for watching, and I'll talk to you guys later.